Do you know, a group of penguins in the water is called a raft, but on land they're called a wattle. Most birds have hollow bones to help them stay light for flight. Penguins adapted with solid bones helps them swim because solid bones reduce buoyancy, the tendency to float. Some species of penguins can march up to about 60 miles across sea ice to get to their breeding grounds. Penguin feet are also adapted to help the birds steer while swimming.